SPY closing its doors on Thanksgiving, but shoppers will still be able to order the items online. That retailer says it's working to offer more convenient pickup options and start offering some seasonal deals earlier in the year. Now, the latter is being done so that customers can purchase holiday gifts a little bit earlier. This past Monday, Target also announced it would be closing its doors on Thanksgiving.